Oh. Jesus does, and he's bigger, and he's greater, and he's stronger. And he paid the price for our healing, for our freedom. The Word of God says where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. Some of you need to invite the Spirit of the Lord back into your marriages. And bring freedom to whatever you're facing with them. The junk the enemy tries to bring against you. Spirit of the Lord. Come on, will you lift your hands for a moment? I'd love for you to turn your phones off just for a second. I want you to have an encounter with Jesus right now, just between you and Jesus, just for a moment. I'd love for you to lift your hands and just say, Jesus, I need you. His word says that our prayers come even to his ears. What is it that you need from him tonight? If it's a healing, if it's a set free, if you need to be set free from something, you can just whisper that to God and he hears you.
Break it. God's blessed him. One of the strongest nights I've ever seen. No joke. Friends here, pastors, and I know that God is doing something so special in this city. And I hope that you're encouraged tonight when you look around. I was out there for the first half of the night, and I'm just looking around and thinking, if I were in this city, this would be such an encouraging night for me as a pastor, as a church member, as a believer in Jesus. Because look around. These are your Philly brothers and sisters.
Philly!
I think the church is done with believing a lie that we're better divided. The truth is that we're better together. We're stronger together. And ultimately, the Bible says, Romans 15, the Bible says, when we accept one another, when we love each other, when we show each other the same love that Christ has shown us, that glorifies the Lord. So we glorify the Lord when we turn to the brothers and the sisters and we learn how to work together, we learn how to reach the city for Jesus together. This is a holy moment in this place tonight. We believe that it doesn't stop here, but this is just the start of another level for Philly. Amen. Let's just sing this and we give you all the glory one time, all together, one voice.